everybody, it's Ellie from Allen Edds Auto Sound. We're here today at Beverly Hills Lamborghini, and we have just wrapped up the Ultimate Lamborghini Experience, codenamed ULE. The Ultimate Lamborghini Experience has just finished its third annual event, and I want to tell you all about it. The gates opened at 8:30 in the morning as all the Lambos started to roll in, and this year we had more than 50. As soon as the Lamborghinis arrive and make it through the front gates, first order of business, they gotta go over to the tech bay. Over there, authorized Lamborghini technicians will inspect the car to make sure they're safe to go on the track. While their cars are being inspected, everybody moves over to the registration tent. And over there, they receive the souvenir gift bags and start to go ahead and meet some of the other Lamborghini owners. After registration, it's time for breakfast. Everybody's a little bit hungry around that time, and we make sure to provide a very nice breakfast for all of our early attendees. After breakfast, it's time to head over to the classroom. That's really what ULE is all about, the classroom experience by the instructors to discuss not only the course at California Speedway, but also to have a clear understanding about how to drive your Lamborghini safely in a track environment. With over one dozen instructors, everybody really gets personalized attention. The instructors not only discuss the course, but immediately after your classroom experience, you go on the track one-on-one in your car with the actual instructor. On your way out to the track, make sure to grab one of our helmets. We always provide brand new helmets for the event. They get logoed up, they're matte black, they're really cool, and it really starts that ultimate Lamborghini experience. I mean, there's nothing like putting on a helmet in your Lambo and starting to track it. Situated in your car, your instructor is actually behind the wheel of your car, and that's for the first couple of laps. While you're wearing the two-way communication device, you and the instructor can talk back and forth so they can give you turn-by-turn, point-by-point instruction on how to go ahead and manipulate your car and move it safely around the track. After the first couple of laps, now it's time to come back into the hot pits lane for you and the instructor to switch places. Now it's time for you to drive your car on the track. And here you go, you and the instructor in your Lamborghini on the track at California Speedway. And by the way, we rent out the Grand Prix course. Where NASCAR races. So the experience of driving your car is absolutely exhilarating. This is the ultimate Lamborghini experience. As the day started to wind down, it was all about Valentino Balboni. I mean, he doesn't make a lot of public appearances, especially not here in the United States. And for us Lamborghini owners, it was incredible. I mean, he was there signing autographs, signing helmets, signing people's cars nonstop until everybody was satisfied. Valentino was there with a smile on his face, a Sharpie in his hand, making sure everybody got his autograph.